Help! Oh!
How long is that make me? Bad idea. Time to end this. Slow now, whoa. Come on, come closer. lost your nerve? Some. Place of power. Should draw from it. Run, Roach.
Thank you. last night was... Last night was...
Friends we show heart, foes we show our axe. Remember that.
Oh, that would make quick work of the beast.
A newcomer.
Yeah, you're a watcher. I see and right.
Yes, got work for me?
If you're willing. Some manner of evil prowls about. Got us scared to venture out of the village.
Any idea what kind of beast this is?
Oh, you hear all sorts of things. The wenches clean the nets, blather about costchays and manticores. But I reckon that's hogwash. We'd seek the counsel of Freya's priestesses, we would. But how can we when we can't get to the shrine?
And nobody's gotten a glimpse of the beast? From a distance, even?
Oh, they have. Right close. Closer than boot and strap. Soon after, their blood spattered the underbrush. Near from the start, no ordinary man could handle the beast. But Svera insisted, mustered a crew, and... Only four came back. The rest massacred east of the village. So, will you help?
Let's talk about my reward.
You want to bargain? How would you count it? Height in hands at the withers, or...?
By species. Drowner's less than a cockatrice.
Uh-huh. But we've no notion what prowls the high road. What do you say you cut it down and then we'll talk?
We pre-agree a price. Define a bonus for unforeseen risks.
So, how much? Have it your way. 'Tis your neck on the line.
I'll tend to the monster.
Not your first, that's clear enough. Not like our lads. Heads full of fire, but not a morsel of thought between them.
The four survivors, where'll I find them?
Aim to talk to Svera. Maybe it ain't a bad idea. They're sitting over there by that hut.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
You're pale. You drink last night too? You're pale. You drink last night too?
Greetings. Impressive tavern.
Tavern? This ain't no tavern. 'Tis the House of Warriors.
So what do folk do in the House of Warriors? Fight?
At times, one'll take the other and give him a good slapping, aye? But mostly, folk come here to drink, eat, warm their bones by the fire, chatter a bit. Maybe listen to a skald bay to the moon.
About what folk do at a tavern?
You continentals don't understand a thing. You need some of our mead. Brewed wisdom it is.
What are you peddling? Let me have a look. Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight. Thank you.
about Bran? We've just barely made war, and already you're pestering me.
Oh, ask this Witcher. He'll tell you monsters don't set traps.
What's the issue?
Ye or anyone ever heard of a beast setting a wagon in the road, then waiting in ambush? They're too plowing dumb for that, dammit.
Dumb or no, they tore a few of our lads to shreds, and we ran like rats. They deserve to be buried.
Really thought you could take on this monster on your own?
We had to try. If we didn't, who would? Think Larvik's some kind of getaway for mutants? Witchers stopping in every week?
Willing to talk about it? Tell me what happened.
Ask away.
Remember what the monster looked like?
It were dark. Casper thought he saw something, but...
'cause I did! It was huge. Its maw all blood-smeared. Bugger gutted Ungi with one claw, near spliced him in two.
Word is, you were ambushed. Tell me where.
Short way from here, along the road to Lofoten. Saw a wagon crosswise the road near the woods.
We barely got to it when something came rushing through the underbrush, and whoosh! Blood spurted in me eyes. I wiped it away, looked, saw Einar lying dead.
Interesting. Thanks.
Huh. For what?
She's from Nilfgaard, you know.
Feeling any better?
From Nilfgaard. And you let her share his bed?
He wouldn't touch her with a 10-foot pole. Just gives her a good looking over times. Says that when he looks at her real close, he hates her so much he's got to scream. I recognize.
How can I be of service? In times like these, don't pay to save coins on weapons.
Show me what you have. What would you say to a few rounds of Gwent?
ride a dragon.
Run, Roach.
Something really did tear him to pieces. Looks like blood, but... red clay. Not much left. Beast must have dragged the shredded body to the woods. Creature leading the Neckers is sentient. Gotta be. Capable of setting primitive traps, at least. Tracks lead into the woods. A good place for their nest.
You're gonna make me.
Seems the Neckers have developed an immunity to the toxin. Now the poison protects their nest. Clever. guess I got company.
You're gonna make me wait.
Gideon.
Who are you? Why are you here?
Could ask you the same. Places like this, usually home to necrophages alone.
They're corpse eaters, aye. And they grow bolder by the day. Crawl out to attack the living.
We'll kill them all. Clear the mine with our swords in our hands. Honor our fathers in doing so.
I'm a witcher. Could go with you and help.
And steal the glory due us? No chance.
Glory won't do much for you if ghouls are gnawing on your bones.
When you're thinking it, makes sense.
All right. You lead the way then.
Gilead.
Kneel before the goddess. Pay her homage.
Oh!
Hey!
So will you help then?
Killed the beast that was troubling you.
Merciful Freya. Horson's finally dead. Now, tell us, was it a tough fight? Got any wounds need dressing?
No, I'll be all right.
Nothing new to the likes of you. Hard work, witchering. All right, Your reward. This here's for you.
Thanks. So long.
To be perfectly honest, I did not think you'd win even one race, yet here you've gone and won three. Well, you've earned the right to ride in the great race, but do you think you're ready for it?
I was born ready. Let's start this.
Careful. It's a great honor and a great danger. The time has come for the great race. Riding for glory of Freya will be Geralt of Rivia and last year's champion, Astrid the Vipress. Ride swifter than the wind on the goddess's own chariot. Swords on his back. What a little stick.
Keep your distance, drifter. Keep your distance, drifter!
The hero's pursuit is done. Geralt of Rivia has outridden Astrid the Vipress. The White Wolf, our dark horse, has won. Lovely race. The goddess must be pleased, as should you be with your prize.
Not bad, gotta admit. Don't know where I'll be a year from now, but I'll try to come back.
Turns out they spoke the truth about you.